Hi, I'm Andy Mattingly, and I'm here with this week's Save It Up Moment. And here's a question that we hear a lot, and we want to try to give you a little bit of guidance on this. People want to know what the impact of starting a family is on their budget, and are they ready? And really, it comes down to answering a few questions that if you can answer these positively or know what you're going to do with them, then you're going to know whether you're ready to start a family or not. So the first thing is you need to make a decision is, if you're a dual income family, are you going to continue to be a dual income family? Is someone going to stop working completely or go to part-time? So once you kind of know that, then you can put together a budget for what that's going to look like. And if you can do that and start living on that and saving the extra, you're ahead. But that way you'll know what you're doing. And if you're unsure about that, it's okay as long as you know that your budget can handle a reduction in income if that's part of the case. The second thing you need to look at, which is going to help you build the budget, is making sure you understand what your additional healthcare expenses are going to be. You're going to have an increase in your health insurance likely from your employer. You're also going to have additional expenses for your children, as they grow with doctor's appointments and medicines and medications and things like that. Then a couple of other things you need to figure out are, what's the impact going to be on my monthly budget? A lot of people forget that there's going to be an increase in their grocery bill, there's going to be an increase in their clothing expenses, and all those other things that go into that. And this isn't meant to scare you, but it's just saying if you answer all these questions and you can look at your budget, you'll know when you're ready to have children and or make the right decisions so that you can be ready. Because if you know that you're a couple of years out, if you do this budget ahead of time, you'll know which type of home you should get, what type of transportation needs that you would possibly need to get, things like that, which will help you be in a great position when you're ready to add children. If you want any more information about any financial topics, make sure you visit formcu.com and the Save It Up page.